stood still. You held on so tightly to the hand of your lover, and you walked to the sea. And the waters there would call you in nightly, like the tides knew the waters and the rose knew the leaves.